Unfortunately, by default, DNS is usually slow and insecure. Your ISP and anyone else listening in on the internet can see every site you visit and every app you use, even if their contact is encrypted. Creepily, some DNS providers sell data about your internet activity or use it to target with your ads. So if you think that is the gross, now there is an alternative, that is 1.1.1 DNS server. This is fast and secure. So it and you can connect it. Let me get started it. So what is WAP? So when the internet was built, computers were not mobile. Those days are long gone. The assumptions made 30 years ago, now we are making internet experience slow and insecure. So now with this, we can use faster internet and secure. So you just need to enable this WAP. So for that, you need to install a VPN profile. So once you turn on this WAP, your internet is secure. If you see the setting here, your internet is now private. So if you want to change the setting, you can set. Let me change the setting. So how long would you like to disable for 1.1.1? So pass for 15 minutes, pass for 1 hour, pass for this Wi-Fi, or until on time back. So I'm turning this off. So now your internet is not secure. So if you want safer and faster internet, use this app. Thank you for watching this video.